Students, now you are going to learn about angles. About angles, already you are learned in 5th standard. Angles and types of angles you are studied. Now you listen, the same concept we have to revise. When two rays or line segment meet at their end points, they form an angle at that point. So angle means what? For their when two rays or line segment meet at their end points, they form an angle at that point. So for consider this diagram, for it is AB is one ray, AC is another ray. For these two rays, meeting point is A. For this A, meeting point is called a vertex. For this vertex, place angle is formed. This is angle. The distance between these two rays is called angle. Now special angles. What are the special angles? Right angle, acute angle, obtuse angle. For right angle, how you have to identify it is a right angle? It is a 90 degree, exactly 90 degree. For see this picture, for this is denoted by 90 degree. For it is a horizontal line, it is a vertical line. These two meet at a 90 degree. For 90 degree, we have to use this square box. 90 degree alone, we will use this square box. For other angles, for acute angle and obtuse angle, we will use the curve. Acute angle means smaller than 90 degree, below 90 degree. Below 90 degree is called a acute angle. Next, obtuse angle. Obtuse angle means more than 90 degree, for above 90 degree. So now you have to consider, for this is for a 90 degree denoted by the square symbol. For now you have to see the acute angle, one small curve. For obtuse angle, we have to use one small curve. Then very special angle, some of the very special angles. Very special angles means that is a zero angle and straight angle. Zero angle means angle is 0 degree. For straight angle means angle is 180 degree. For 0 degree, how you have to identify? For two rays are coincide. Two rays are coincide. That is, for in a clock, for in a clock, wall clock, that is 12 o'clock. 12 o'clock, hour hand and minute hand join together. So like this, for here AB and AC, two rays are there. They are coincide. So it is a 0 degree. Now straight angle. Straight angle means for here it is OA and OB. For like this straight line, it is a 180 degree. Special pairs of angle. Pairs of angle, that is complementary and supplementary. Complementary angle and supplementary angle. For complementary means sum of two angles is 90 degree. Sum of two angles is 90 degree. Supplementary means sum of two angles is 180 degree. Now we have to see some of the examples for acute angle and obtuse angle. For consider this clock picture, for it is 2 o'clock, 3:30, 6:45, 10 o'clock, for it is 10:40. For this all the one, now you have to consider these two, hour hand and minute hand. Between this it is a acute angle. For this also acute angle, it is how you have to identify acute angle. It is a below 90 degree. 90 degree picture store in your mind. Now obtuse angle, say this is 3:45, 5 o'clock, 7:15, 9:20, 10:10. For this all the one, now you have to consider this, it is obtuse. It is a more than 90 degree. So these are the example for obtuse angle. Reflex angle. Reflex angles are bigger than 180 degree, that is more than 180 degree. For always subtract the given angle from 360 degree to get the reflex angle. Listen, reflex angles are more than 180 degree. For always subtract from the given subtract the given angles from 360 degree to get the reflex angle. For normally we denote this angle, distance between these two rays. For reflex angle, for this is a reflex angle. For it is an anti-clockwise direction. For this is a reflex angle. Suppose we want to find the reflex angle. How you got to find the reflex angle? Subtract from 360 degree. Now exercise 4.2. For use any number of given dots to make a different angles. For a sum of the dots are given, using the dot using the dots, we have to make a acute angle. First, you are anyway you have to make. I used like that. It is acute angle. For obtuse angle, two ways I used. For this is for here angle is formed acute angle. Here it is acute angle. For here it is acute angle. For any one you have to draw. Right angle means you know like it is a L shape. L shape is the story. Never mind. Right angle it looks like a L shape. L. It is a straight angle. Anyway, you have to draw straight angle for like this or this or this. Anyway, you have to draw one straight angle. Straight angle means you know 180 degree. Acute angle means that is a below 90 degree. Obtuse angle means more than 90 degree. Right angle means 90 degree. Straight angle means 180 degree. Now second problem, name the vertex and sides that form each angle. For first you have to consider this picture. For vertex means you know the two rays meeting point. Vertex is D. Their sides name. So that is DF and DE. For ray symbol you have to use. For it is a ray DE and ray DF. For this vertex is D. For the sides DE. For DC. For this is the name for this ray DE. DC. For don't use comma between these two letters. Write together. Next, third one, pick out the right angles from the given figure. Right angles. For we have to consider this picture, given pictures. For what are the right angles? Easily you have to identify. For right angle, it looks like a L shape in any way. For it is 90 degree. It is a right angle. 46, it is acute angle. For this is square symbol is mentioned. So it is a 90 degree. So right angle. For this also right angle. So what are the pictures are right angle? First, third and fourth. Next we want to pick out the acute angles. Acute angles what are they? 33 degree, 56 degree, 89 degree. For this is 90 degree is right angle. This is obtuse angle. For first three is a acute angle. Next fifth problem, obtuse angle. For what are the obtuse angle? For this is more than 90 degree is a obtuse angle. For this is obtuse. Second one is a right angle. Third one is obtuse. It is acute. For the last one is a acute. We need obtuse. So first one and third one. Next, the sixth question. Name the angle in each figure given below all possible ways. All the possible ways we have to write. That is, for a name sometimes, for all possible ways are asked. So you have to write this. For angle, how you have to mention L, M, N. Angle where angle vertex right in middle. For another way, how you write angle N, M, L. Or we have to mention angle M. These three ways are possible. So for here, P, Q, R. Another name, how you write R, Q, P or angle Q. For this one, for M, M, N, O, anyway angle in the middle. M, N, O or angle O, N, M or angle N. The last one, angle. For it is for this one, I will write here. For this one, angle T, A, S or angle S, A, T or angle A. For it is for T A S or S A T or angle A. Next one is true or false. For 20 degree and 70 degree are complementary. Complementary means sum of two angles are 90 degree. For you have to add these two for a 90 degree. So it is complementary. For 88 and 12 degree are complementary. You have to add these two. The adding value is 100. It is a more than 90. So not complementary. For 80 degree and 180 degree, you have to add these two. 260 degree. It is wrong. For because it is not a supplementary. Sum of two angles 180 degree is called a supplementary. For 0 degree and 180 degree are supplementary. 0 plus 180 degree, it is a 180 degree. So it is correct. So supplementary. Now, eighth problem, next class I will teach you, it is a practical geometry problem. Ninth one, identify the types of angles shown by the hands of the given clock. For we have to consider this clock. The first one is it is 345. For now you have to consider these two, it is a obtuse angle. Two hour hand and minute hand are coincide, it is a zero angle. For it looks like a straight, it is a straight angle. For it is in between these two, below 90 degree, it is acute angle. For it is like a L shape, it is right angle. Now we want to find the complementary angles. Complementary means make remember, we have to subtract from 90 degree. Supplementary means subtract from 180 degree. So 30 degree is given. So 90 degree minus 30 degree is equal to 60 degree. Complement of say 30 degree is 60 degree. So 26 degree, so that is 90 minus 26, it is equal to 64 degree. Next, for it is 90 minus 85, it is 5 degree. 90 minus 0, it is 90. 90 minus 90, 0. So complement means you have to subtract from 90 degree. So complement of 30 is 60. Complement of 26 is 64. Complement of 85 is 5 degree. Complement of 0 degree is 90 degree. Complement of 90 degree is 0 degree. Next, 11th one, find the supplementary angle. Supplementary means you have to subtract from 180 degree. So 180 minus 70, 110, 180 minus 35, 145, 165, 180 minus 165, that is 15 degree. So next, 90 degree, 180 minus 90 is 90 degree, 180 minus 0 degree is 180 degree. So how you have to find cos supplementary of 70 is 110. Supplementary angle of 35 degree is 145 degree. The degree, why it is compulsory you have to write, it is the unit of angle. Degree is unit of angle. So supplement of 165 is 15. Supplement of 90 is 90. Supplement of 0 is 180 degree. 12th question, find the supplementary and complementary angles in each case. The diagram is given, pictures are given. Using that, we want to find that unknown angle. First picture you have to see, for it is angle, for it is straight line mentioned A, B, C, for B, here D. So now angle, where formed angle? In the vertex, for this is the vertex. For here to here angle, C, B, D equal to 25 degree. We want to find angle A, B, D or D, B, A. So how you got to find? It is a straight line. So straight line, straight angle, you know it is a 180 degree. So subtract from 180 degree. 180 degree minus 25, that is 155 degree. Why we are subtract from 180 degree? It is a straight angle. So straight angle means 180 degree. 180 degree minus the given angle is 25 degree. So 155 degree. The second question, it is a looks like a L shape, it is a right angle. Right angle, the full angle is 90 degree. So for here to here angle CBD, angle CBD, for this is 30 degree. We want to find this angle, that is DBA we want to find. DBA we want to find. So how you got to find? 90 degree minus 30 degree is equal to 60 degree. So this is 60 degree. Next, third one, for now you have to consider this, two rays are given, like a two straight lines are given. Now you have to consider, for here to here angle CBD equal to 67 degree, we want to find CBE. So for it is a straight line, for this is a straight line, so straight angle 180 degree minus 67, so that is 113. For next one is a, like a second problem, for full angle is 90 degree, for here to here CBD, angle CBD equal to 46 degree, we want to find this angle. So 90 degree minus 46 degree equal to 44 degree. So this is 44 degree. Question number 13, it is one word question. In this figure, which is not a correct way of naming an angle. For consider this picture, for angle how you write, Z, Y, X. For Y must comes in a middle. So that means now you have to check the option, for this is correct, for this also correct, this also correct. For here mention is at XY, angle formed at X. So this is wrong. Angle in this picture, angle formed at the vertex Y. 14th question, in this figure AYZ equal to 45 degree. AYZ is 45 degree. If A is shifted to B, along the ray, then the measure of the angle BYZ is the same A moves to B. So what is that angle? The same, it is lie on the same line. So the angle not get any variation. So that is the same. So 45 degree for this also 45 degree.